turns out the big picture part of it, this is actually the national march of the United States. Stars and Stripes Forever.